Namaste.
My passion for this life is my greatest weakness. Out there on the road, I found serene understanding of just what there is, which is more than I could ever want. And life is too sacred to miss even one single sunrise from nursing a black eye. That said, indifference is the greatest crime. I never turn my back on decent folks in trouble. And if I learned anything in Baton Rouge, aside from damn good bourbon chicken, it was that, oh man, do I hate zombies. Yeah, I tell you, there's a real enlightenment to be found on the open road, with no witness but the cinemascope sky. Solitude's the only real test of character. To be out there on your own is to see deep inside yourself. But soul-searching means nothing to those who don't have one. And solitude is no fortress against the walking dead. No. We need to stick together. This is a test of character forged in fire. I've been tinkering with these instruments of death, and I think they'll do the trick. Still need a test run, though. Preferably somewhere we don't knock over any picket fences.
Good talking to you.
Namaste.